The Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, state unit today claimed that majority of the sitting legislators, including those from the ruling Congress party, have sent feelers requesting for party ticket in the upcoming 2018 state polls.
So many good personalities from different districts have joined us. So this indication that we are moving fast and we are going to replace the Congress in 2018. See, sitting legislators, there are so many legislators which have sent their feelers to the BJP, to our party. Until and unless they join, we cannot give any comments on this, any name. See, recently we are enrolling everyone. The voters have a right to come and enroll himself to the party. By heck, if he resigned from the Congress and join us, definitely we'll be happy if he can come and join us.
Did you get communication from Congress legislators also?
I've told you, from different, sitting MLAs, sitting legislators of the different parties, they have sent their feelers to us. See, I want legislator or non-legislator to join us before 70. So that before 70, because I'll send the list of the enrollment to the central office within December 2016, so that we can work out. I expect all the legislators to join us if they wish, and I don't expect them to come when the time frame is over.